Hey guys, I'm back, and gotta say, this game's definitely interesting. Anyhow, the worst part about the deep web is how addictive it is. I better stop, or I'll feel it tomorrow. Right, last one. Shang Tsung checks one more site. It contains various source code and data. Cool, maybe I'll strike gold. Wait, is this... Thanks for coming, everyone. What's up? You called us out of nowhere. Something happened? FYI, your timing sucks. I'm ready to drop after the last show. This better be damn good, or you'll die under his blubber. I'm begging you, Shang Tsung. Don't make me a murderer. Looks like the pressure is on. Right, hear me out. Have you guys ever heard of Project D?
I don't know what the fuck that is. Let's get out. I think that's...
Yeah, hold on. That has it. Oh, what the fuck? All right, victory. It's just some battles. Kick some fucking ass. Attack, greater aim, berserk, berserk armor. All right, victory. Obtain 5. Nice. Thank goodness. Yeah, sure. Drop in. So yeah, this is a mobile game of Shin Megami Tensei, but it follows its RPG rules. You use spells that basically have weaknesses and nullifies against other enemies. But this guy isn't part of it. He's actually Cloud character. This is from Gut. This Berserk armor is from Berserk, or Gut's Berserker armor form from basically Berserk. Nice. Alright, chapter 4. Nice. Holy shit, we're doing a good job. Take down more enemies, it's no problem. Yeah, cleave, there we go. Damn, that killed a red moon guy. Player 6, 14 max of stamina, friend 77. Level 9, with Berserk armor, nice. Thank you.
Yeah, just go over that in another time. So I guess that's it for this video. I'll see you guys more for Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei D2. I'll catch you all later. Okay. Peace out, Crispy. Bye, guys. Yeah, I know. Well, other than me ending the video, I guess this LP series has been done a little weird. So I haven't done a game like this before. So please forgive me for that. Alright. Bye, everyone.